Very good.
Look here. Stand up.
Stand up, Al.
Here's it. Unlike an aeroplane, our exits are everywhere. Okay. And I took a school group out the other day, and I said, since we introduced these drugs, and I got their attention immediately. They just all like it. The thing to remember is don't use it while I'm going flat out, because you'll fall off. Captain James Kelly, he was a big imposing man. He owned a number of whaling and sealing stations around the state. He also did a voyage of discovery around Tasmania in a 21-foot open boat. It's also been documented that it's going to be instrumental in helping solve the diabetes problem, which must make it good stuff. But that white, that's not, that's bird poo. Well, the correct terminology would be guano, I suppose. That is another roosting site for the black-faced cormorants, and they are... Coastline changes and we leave the dolerite. Over my jig, and he hovered over there, and I pulled the jig in and he sort of took off and he went back, and he's nearly back at the island, and I threw the jig back in the water. Okay. Anyway, he started a fairly successful eco-cruise business. That's where I used to hide from the street.
And also because I just dived out of the river.
look, there's a seal. Okay, look, this area is a haul-out area. Friar Rocks here.
Well, look at it.
Okay, you got it? We're gonna go find some dolphins.
It's a 50 to 500.
Look at these rock sisters over here. Years old, females 24, so.
Yeah.